was playing in a football match down Alexandra Park, just went in for a tackle 50-50, took a knock on my ankle, went down, got treatment, carried on. The lump never went away. That's when they found out there was cancer in my bone.